Yep.
And I'm so proud of you.
And you missed 100% juice where there were cookies and we had to eat them to get health.
You know, everybody watching, I was originally going to play 100% juice.
Orange juice, mind you.
Orange juice. Whatever the fuck hell goddamn debauchery that was.
Whatever the fuck hell goddamn.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not in my right mind right now, John.
I understand.
Oh.
I almost died.
Words will come out, they will make no sense. Well, a little bit. You'll get where I'm going.
Do you get where she's going with this?
I get where she's going with this.
You sure?
No.
It might be debauchery.
No, that was earlier.
Ah!
Maybe later.
Maybe forward in time.
Right now is forward in time. Now it is. Now it is.
This is fucking... Nope. Can't handle it.
So meta.
It's alright. Meta B was a good robot. No one even knows what I'm talking about. That's a Metabots reference.
Yeah, I don't know that reference.
Yeah, it was a good thing.
Unlike Captain America, I don't get that reference.
I know that reference.
meta!
And
that was meta, Jesus Christ.
Holy shit.
So many levels of meta going on.
Fucking hell, it's Captain Meta.
Oh, he'd be a great hero.
He would be a great hero. I gotta kill an elephant. What's up?
That was a ring of life protection in the shaded wood. There's one in here, right?
No.
What am I thinking of then?
There's Clarence and Old Son. That's it.
Oh, right. Where do you get the second one then?
It's on the road to Dranglight Castle. You can get it. Right now, actually.
I did it! I made it!
Oh yeah, we killed a scorpion and a snake. Died in about 5 seconds.
Yeah, she was kind of easy. No offense to the lady. She was just easy.
I need everything up again!
Let's see here. Give me this. No. This. No, this. Yes. Alright, good. So we wanna kill the scorpion for a snake and then move on, or what?
Yeah, go and do something while I relax here for a sec.
Alright. So let's get that scorpion dead.
Yeah, where were you at?
I'm coming back to the bonfire.
To the shaded ruin.
Good. Oh, Red, while you were gone, I bought Arcage.
Oh, cool.
So I will let you know how good or bad it is.
Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Why is it 150? Is it like early access or something?
Yeah, it's alpha access instead of beta, which is not out yet. It also has a bunch of other shit. If you buy that, it actually includes, like, I think it was $75 worth of in-game currency.
Have you seen on Reddit, it was like a video of this Korean RPG called like Black Desert or something like
that?
That looked so fucking good.
Yeah, the MMORPG subreddit's all about that MMO these days.
Yeah.
But there's been no official word of a Western publisher taking it over, so getting excited over it right now is kind of, you know, kind of get your hopes up.
It had the cloth physics in this game, man, in an MMO, what the hell?
Yep, it does.
That was so exciting.
I'm sorry. Yeah, the only reason I'm really excited about Arcage is just the PvP looks fun, so.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Mine's on top of the level above the bonfire
thing. Yeah, mine's right after this, the ramp above the bonfire.
Mine's at the end of the area, once you get up there. They have gender-locked classes. Oh, I feel like everyone in America is gonna pitch a fit about that.
Why can't warriors be female? It's empowering.
Fuck, that voice was amazing.
That's everybody ever.
I'm gonna go actually get that bird lady while waiting.
Okay. Where are you, Snake? Alright, Nito.
Good.
Well, there's Jundas.
No, Nito's not in this one.
I get it. I get it.
You need to warm up that humor. You need to warm it up, Red.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh, damn, I was just about to get the bird, and then I got summoned. Damn it, Snake! Damn you! It's alright. Oh, you look cool as fuck now. What are you wearing? What?
Just a t-shirt.
Ah. Oh, jealous.
Yeah. Just a t-shirt?
Just a t-shirt.
Alright then.
I just realized the ghost on my back is like just straight up cupping my boobs.
Mm-hmm. Do you like it? Does it feel good?
The ghost likes it.
You're welcome.
What armor is that, Snake? I didn't get a good look at it.
The Lancet.
Oh.
Oh.
Good set choice.
It looked skinnier than I thought. Oh, I'm thinking of the captain.
Yeah, we talked about this, though.
Help! Help! Oh, I'm dead.
The hell happened to you?
I thought I could jump down, but there was a big crevice. It's good. Christ. Yeah, I'll get to a spot where you can summon me again. Or if you want, just go to the boss and I'll run there.
Where's your sign, Colonel?
Kinda where Kryze was. Like, you come up the ramp, turn around, and then go toward the end.
I love this lady. I've never actually seen her place, though.
Yep, it's in Brightstone Cove.
I don't remember where that is.
The, Doors of Pharos?
I don't remember where that is.
You were just staying there, fighting mammoths!
What? You were lying. Where is the evidence? Wait, aren't we supposed to be all like sad because I guess the internet's dying or something?
What, net neutrality?
Yeah, something like that. Guys, we're losing our net neutrality. Get freaked.
Well, the deal is apparently that internet providers are going to limit broadband and speed and access, essentially.
They're just gonna be bigger douches than they already are. I don't think it's gonna be that big of a deal. They already suck, so.
Yeah, I'm used to douches, so.
God damn it. Someone named Red just summoned me and immediately died.
God damn.
Oh, no, they're not dying.
You cannot kill what is already dead.
Ah.
Valor. It's not more ghoulish.
Vala vala ghoulish. I can never say it right.
God damn it, there's Archibald and Jundas here. They're two different people.
No, it's the same guy. He's just, like, logged that fast enough or something. It's weird.
So he's saying the signs are down at the same time.
I know. I saw it earlier. I'm pretty sure they're the same guy, though.
Alright, Snake.
I could be wrong.
Here, just jump down and go toward the, right under the area you start getting cursed from the pot above you.
Oh, so I'm not running to where the boss is?
Well, it's not actually at the pot. Right before you start getting cursed. No, it's not at the boss. There's a pot, remember, like, right outside of the bonfire that's above you? Pot.
I'm gonna go kill that giant thing while waiting.
Yeah, good luck. Actually, it's pretty easy. Just attack once and then back up, because he flails every time you hit him.
I've killed him before. Ow!
God damn it, who are all these people that have this sign on?
Well, I'm showing this sign.
You were the one who said remove the poop.
Yep.
Well, because Cry already fucked it up and showed everybody, so.
Yeah, but it's not like they would all be there seeing that exact moment.
Yeah, I don't even think these people are viewers. They just randomly happen to have that ring on.
I'm an idiot. I try to get greedy. God damn it. God damn it, he had one hit left too.
That's it, running, you can get back up.
I was greedy! You don't understand! Greed and depravity, man! Shit!
Yep, that's your game, Cry.
That is my game, Red. Shit, I'm gonna go eat this Scorpionus' soul now. Fuck, that was good.
Big, are you in the area I was talking about?
However.
I was getting the fan key, give me a second.
Damn it. Oh, here. Tell you what, I'll put my sign right where the petrified guy is.
I'm goddammit, now to jump.
Okay. Yeah, you do.
Red, do you like the sword I am wearing now? Yes?
I don't know.
He's wearing it.
Do you like it?
It's an accessory.
It's an accessory.
I can't see it right now.
You love it, right?
Can't see it right now.
Why not?
Well, because I'm doing all that stream stuff on the laptop. Laptop's not quite up to par in some things.
Did you consider somehow seeing it?
No. I'll be honest with you, no.
Fuck. Well, at least you're honest.
I am that.
Good. I'm reinforcing my Blue Moon Greatsword just because.
It's a shitty sword.
Yep. It is currently at 240 damage. My other sword is 340 damage.
Yep. A good idea.
It's well worth everything that I'm putting into it. I'll be around. I don't think you understand just how good this sword is. Do you know why it's good? I'll explain to you why it's good right now.
Okay.
Because it looks cool and it makes you feel good, so you'll play good.
All right. Snake, you're not seeing my son.
No.
I don't understand why. Are you dead?
No.
Yeah, that just doesn't make any
sense. There's a sign.
I see a small sign.
That's a sign, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna put my sign back up there. I'll put it right where you summoned me the first time, Snake.
Whose theme is that?
That is Mario. Oh, fuck.
Why you got that?
Yeah. Oh, what? Fuck! God damn it, I got cursed!
Oh, now you're dead.
I am dead now, I'm gross as fuck. I am choosing bad decisions right now.
Hey, do you have the ring on?
Yes, I can see Jundas, and I can see Barchi. Chief, please.
Bizarre. I know you can't have multiple summon signs in the same spot, so.
Yeah, and they keep moving theirs where you say yours are going to be.
That's pretty annoying.
Fuck, I'm dead again!
Message you on Steam.
I don't even need my Ring of Life Protection on. Actually, I don't know.
I don't even know anymore.
I fucked up. Well, turn that for a Ring of Binding. Alright. I'll put my summon sign. I'll put it over at near the boss. I'll just run to the boss.
Yeah, just give mine like another 45 seconds. If it doesn't work, then fuck it. I'm just gonna ult that four.
How could you do that, man? What happened to royalty? Alright, I'm in front of the boss. I look dead as hell. I can fix. Actually, I don't want to fix that because I can get my humanity back by helping Snake. Jesus.
Alright, fuck it. I don't know why you can't see me.
I didn't do it.
Alright, I'm out.
Okay. Alright, let's give it a one go, Snake. I think we can do it. And then we gotta watch Wirehead. You guys
have to run to the boss.
Yeah, you can just run by all the guys.
Yeah, yeah, you don't have to fight anything. They stop following you.
Actually, one guy kept following me, but it was just one guy, so...
False.
It was on stream.
Correct.
Okay.
Good opinion, but...
Thank you. I value your opinion of my opinion. Hi.
Oh my god, we get Game of Thrones next week. Tyrion, Trial by Combat, I'm so excited.
Oh yeah.
Spoilers?
Yeah, man. That was a spoiler.
That was like 7 days ago. You're pirating.
Fucking asshole.
One spoiling for me, but there are some people I'm trying to get to watch it that have not yet.
It's true. If I equip my ironclad armor, I am an exactly 100% weapon or equipment load.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Also, I see your swords.
Yeah?
That's gratuitous.
Thank you. I killed a man for that sword. The blue one.
Oh, okay.
It was a nice man, too. I forgot
that
to put my sign down.
Evil.
Zach Fair needs things sometimes. I went Renegade for that decision. Zach Fair plays Mass Effect. Final Effect.
You should actually play Child of Light, right? Why'd you stop?
I don't know.
Or why you just abridged it and didn't actually play it?
I don't know. I would answer you if I knew, but I don't.
Alright.
I too keep hearing the good shit.
It is a good game.
It was very good. It was pretty short, but it was very enjoyable.
How short was it?
9 hours, 9-10 hours.
It's not too bad, but for an RPG, yeah. I guess that's short.
Yeah, for an RPG it's short, but...
Alright, Cloud, let's go win, buddy! Alright, this is gonna beat up this lady. You're insane. That's exactly why. Ow. Ah! Oh god. Alright, good luck! I got destroyed. I underestimated the range of her tail whip. Surprisingly quite long. Who'da thunk?
Oh wow, yeah, that was pretty far.
Yeah.
Yeah, all you have to do is just run into her when she does that.
Yeah. Did you die too, Snake?
No.
Okay. I'll wait here in case you need
better
to
better not die.
Look up my desert top. Aw, oh, yeah. Alright. So my Zach Fair wears the desert top too because he wants some support for his pecs.
Understandable.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can get behind that.
Yeah.
At least be human so we can see it and...
Yeah, I guess that's a good point. Boop. There you go, Zach. You look great, pal. You're really supporting that one pec. The other pec, not so much. Yeah. Alright. Did you kill her, Snake?
Getting there.
Alright, if you think you can kill her, then I think I'm gonna sign off with Dark Souls.
It'll be fine.
Alright, it'll be fine.
I'm totally going to kill her.
Alright. You fucking totally kill her, man. Okay, that was Dark Souls. This is a game made by Mattel. And with that said, I'm gonna go get another can of beverage that might be something. I'll be right back.
Take a break. I gotta pee.
Break? Alright, fine.
Break.
Break, and then break. We'll come back with Wirehead. Break. Snake!